Good afternoon from Jerusalem. It is pouring rain. I just got off the bus. My new phone is getting wet. I have to go a little bit. It is pouring down in Jerusalem. Maybe it's not easy for you to see. And it's also quite windy. My umbrella actually flipped over. It is pouring down. Just a little while ago, it was actually snow coming down. This is the big Benjamin Haoma. This is the convention center here in Israel. The police has turned this into one big headquarter now for the 5th International Holocaust Forum, with all of these VIPs coming to town. So the police are all over this place, which is very good. Because if you see over here, this is the Crown Plaza Hotel, and this is where Mike Pence is going to check in less than 48 hours. They are busy building up the white tents up here. They're going to block the whole entrance. You can see the black vans over here. The police are here, intelligence are here. And Mike Pence is going to arrive, hopefully not in rain. It is pouring down in Jerusalem, and it's windy and it's cold. And Mike Pence, whenever you arrive on Thursday, welcome to Jerusalem. Remember your umbrellas. And if you see over here, all the way up in the end, that's the blue steel bars that is already here now for when Mike Pence come. Then they're gonna block everything over here so he can come. So this is what it looks like right now. It is literally pouring down in Jerusalem. And this is the convention center where the police has set up a command center for this week. Bye.